to them?
You frighten them.
Good.
That's right, Elizabeth. Get angry. Get angry. Like you asked, what difficulty am I playing on? This is on medium. The default difficulty. You can't speak but to me. The middle one out of three.
You can't think of solutions to all your problems. To keep you chasing that almighty silver eagle so you can buy everything they're selling to keep you down, brothers.
But Daisy, these people are like this because of fate. There's another way. Maybe Daisy's right. Maybe she should pay him back for all of this.
Not before she pays us. We're here for guns and then the airship.
Back it up, Scal.
What's going on?
Yeah. If that's the case, I'm gonna eat all your food. I don't even care if I don't eat it. Nom 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 nom.
I was hungry. Binge eating.
Making a goddamn dent.
I'm hungry, Bill. Bill's all
mine.
Dent,
you're worth the trap. Mine.
Oh my gosh, dude. In this setting, it's survival of the fittest, and I'm the one with the gun. What's up, dude? What's up, dude?
There's a tear over there.
Food sacks.
Do it.
You bet.
Oh, I guess that's the way. That would have been the way to distract them. I see. Fox girl, gonna go to bed now. Later. Have a good night. Enjoy class. She's enjoying the. Until that damn dirt thing's. Wow. Dirt. Ooh, they're trying to grow their own food. They're seizing all the assets. Alright, guys, I'm gonna put you out of your misery.
Book her a lockpick. Grab it.
Where? Oh, could I have unlocked those? No. Her walking around is making me think there's something around me. Shirt coat. Cool.
We serve it best by smothering it in. There's the impound.
We're gonna have to get through an army.
Where are the defense turrets? Oh. 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 Those are the defense turrets.
Need more time. Ammo, take it.
Right, do I see the now, like, the biggest thing right in front of me? Like, it's foggy, though, so it's kind of hard to see them exactly.
Catch for her.
Thanks.
Damn, yo, that thing is intense. Alright, one down.
Go ahead.
On it.
Nice. I don't see any dudes.
There's a Patriot.
Where? Can I even make it over there? No, not even close. Come on, turn around. Headshot. Did we get it? He's dead. I should have just been doing this the whole time. Alright, where are these guys?
Ammo, catch!
Oh no, I wanted carbine ammo. Gun.
Come on.
Combat, can't lockpick. We good? Alright, let's lockpick this thing.
Locked.
It's like shooter on a coaster. I know, that was so fun.
Done.
Alright, leaving Shantytown. Dude, I'm gonna have to get some more ammo for this thing or something. Alright, what's in here? Fitzroy, spotted! My word, what have I seen? Our prophet. Wonderful.
You hold on to this.
Thanks.
Much obliged.
Let's go. Wow, protecting racial purity. So I get.
On
it! recoil on this thing is nuts.
To be self-evident.
So where'd that guy go?
The Lord judges, I act.
After them. All right. You can't come after me.
You forced my hand.
Come at it. I can't lockpick.
You'll be sorry.
Dude, where is this guy? Oh, he's up top. Ow. Sweet. Ooh, a chest. I need a key. Dang. Ooh, shot him dead. Getting him one at a time. Alright, locker room. What's in here? Nothing but some innocent tomfoolery, I'd imagine. Wow. Please. Quit pushing me. Why is that thing on? Use the sink. Turn it on.
I'll be. Booker, there's a lockpick over there.
Nice. Well, I'll be. What are you'll be?
It's locked.
On it.
On it.
Got it.
Sweet. Let's go ahead and keep shield up.
Perfect.
Wish I had the key to that chest downstairs. Nope. That's about it. I guess that's worth 5 lockpicks, eh?
Now we just have to get them back to the Vox.
Yeah.
And then we
get. Alright, that's cool. We understand.
Fancy putting those lock picking skills to work?
Really? That little old lock. Ready. Who are we really helping by getting guns for the Vox Populi?
It's gonna help us.
Daisy can make a change, can't she? Make things better for the people here.
Doesn't matter.
Sure.
Founders will bleed. Gross. They had a lockpick in their cell, but couldn't get out.
Well, we sure as hell aren't gonna be able to carry all this back to the shop. God, we didn't think this all the way through.
Ooh. It's a bag full of silver eagles.
What is that?
Tear to another version of this room that doesn't have any tools in it.
Well, if the tools aren't in there, then
they must be back
at the shop.
Booker, if we go into this tear, I don't think there's any turning back.
Yeah.
Are you sure you want to go now?
Do it.
Yes. I'm sure. The quest marker told me so.
Oh. Come on, let's head back to the gunsmith and finish our deal. I aim to be on that airship and well shut of this place for long.
Booker, if the Vox get their weapons, there's going to be a revolution just like Les Miserables. These people are gonna have better lives.
Yeah.
Yeah, but not before they have worse lives. Sounds like there's a lot of fighting upstairs.
See a force at the beginning of a fire. For the first flame, you see them possums and squirrels running through the trees. They know what's coming. But the fat bears with their bellies full of honey, well, you can't hardly wake them up from their comfortable hibernation.
Can you feel it? Daisy's moved these people. Things can change, Booker, and we can be a part of it.
I don't want to be a part of it. Once we get our airship, we'll be well shut of this place.
Dang, dude. There is a war coming. Alrighty, what are we doing? Oh shit. That was my ally. Shock troop style. I'm on a rampage.
You Booker DeWitt, the hero of the Vox.
Hell yeah, I am.
What are you talking about?
Look at that poster. In this world, you're a hero.
I killed that dude. He ran into my trap.
Slate and I burned down the Hall of Heroes.
Booker, your nose.
Oh shit.
Hard to think it. Two memories in the same
Booker,
place.
Booker, come back to me. We're going to find Daisy Fitzroy.
And we're getting out of here on the First Lady. Let's go.
That's right. We're getting out of here.
Found some money. Want it?
Yeah. Gimme, gimme.
Booker DeWitt died for this day! He was beaten for his people. Now is the time to stand true to his call. Now is the time for faith to fall.
So, I'm here, folks. Check it out. I'm still alive. This is where I must have killed it.
Say cheese! Cheese! Okay, for this one, give a thumbs up.
I just moved it.
Ah, that's a great shot.
The sound of belief
is
that you know better than I.
Who's this guy?
Children, it seems, a beast meant to be ruled over. Not someone capable of rational
Bring
thought.
The girl and wipe away the
Not
debt.
Someone with their own
as
dreams
go,
and aspirations.
Seen worse, except this girl was
Not
already gone. Monument Island's a damn ghost town.
Seems like they evacuated her when they heard I was here. An old friend told me Comstock spirited her off to that fortress of...
Oh, I guess I can play guitar. I didn't realize there's a little kid in here. Right. It's nice to take a break. It's nice not to have to kill. What's up? I wonder if I'd eaten all those first.
When you force deep underground, well, you see things from the bottom up. And down at the bottom of the city, I saw a fire burning. The fire's got heat aplenty, but it ain't got no mouth. Daisy. Now she got herself a mouth big enough for all the fires in Columbia.
Booyah. Black hole sun. Return to the gunsmith shop. Oh my god, I have to go all the way back. Boom. Dude, those people are pissed.
You are a martyr.
These folk need a better class of hero. When it comes down to it, the only difference between Comstock and Fitzroy is how you spell the name.
Ooh, get wrecked. Finkton proper. Kill me. Ooh, nice. A new vigor. Full smash.
Press to lunge at enemies, delivering a tornado blow. Hold and release to build up a more devastating tornado blow.
Night, Monkey Metal. That guy's tough.
You hold on to this. Catch.
Let's go. Pull the lever, god damn it.
Did it. I don't know if I brought us to a world where the Vox had one. Or I created one.
Where are they? Whoops. Nice headshot in between them.
No, this is not what I meant to have happen.
Elizabeth.
They're dead, Booker.
Come on. Let's leave this place. Let's go to the factory and get our airship. This isn't our responsibility. None of it. You just opened a door to this world and we stepped through.
Are you sure, Booker? Did I just bring us to a world where Chenlin was alive, or did I create it? I told you, I always thought that my little trick was a form of wish fulfillment. I got my wish.
There we go.
Brothers and sisters, I wish to speak plainly to you.
Nice. Extra ammo.
If he could bend you down and strong, he'd bend you down and strong. And when your arms get frail and your legs grow weak, you try.
Nice. Headshots. That's almost just one shot.
Let's come talk to the Vox.
That's all I have right now.
Do it.
On it.
Booyah. Wow, dude, he got so lucky.
Catch.
I got it. Dude, this battle's intense.
We can't get that door open unless someone takes that airship out.
Are we volunteering?
Oh my god. Alrighty, what's going on? Down there that I can use. Let's turn around, go back. Find a place where we can just sit down.